Daily SDRT.
Subscribe now.
Subscribe now.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And we got the latest update on NBA YoungBoy. So yesterday YoungBoy had court and his judge granted him bail. So he was supposed to be coming home and being released. But it turned out how we later found out how YoungBoy has a second criminal case in Cali that he now has to deal with. But we got the latest on that. So as you guys see right here, one of NBA YoungBoy's lawyers, Andre Bellinger, stated that YB must stand before a judge in Los Angeles next week before he's officially released to stay in Utah to serve his house arrest. So that's what's going on. And the lawyer for workers spoke on it. So here's what he had to say.
Look for his lawyers to show up in the California court Monday, Tuesday at the latest, asking for a bond in the California case. People have been wondering, wait, didn't the California court already give him a bond? The California court gave him a bond on the New Orleans case. The New Orleans court initially took that bond away. Today, the New Orleans court gave him the bond back. So he's out on bond on the New Orleans case, but he's got a second case. This is the case in California. Now, this case was only recently filed. Way back, you know, several months ago when he was actually arrested and the California judge decided to give him a bond on the New Orleans case, at that time the California case was not filed. And so the California judge has never had an opportunity to decide on whether or not he gets a bond on the California case. I fully expect when the California judge hears from his lawyers what the New Orleans judge has decided and that the facts are the same as it would relate to California and the bail laws, I fully expect the California judge will let him out now.
So that's what Lawyer for Workers had to say, and at the end, he was talking about how he fully expects the California judge to grant YoungBoy a bond, so he should be out next week, because that's when he has court. So the Cali judge should grant him a bond, and then that's when he should be able to go home and do his house arrest in Utah. So we had a YoungBoy had a little setback, but it's looking like it's still going to be good, because he's looking like he's going to get the Cali bond. So everything should be all right, but who knows, it hasn't happened yet. We just got to wait and see until that time. But comment down below your thoughts. How are you guys feeling? And yeah, that's it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Thanks for watching.